Back to the mound. Rodriguez will run right at Bourne. Now Michael stays in a rundown. Ball dropped. Braves have two runners at second. Now a choice. Zimmerman going after Chipper Jones. Bourne's at third. Chipper tagged out. Nobody covers the plate. Bourne scores. How about that play? The Braves steal a run in the most unimaginable way possible.
Boy, do I love that. They get Michael in the rundown, but Zimmerman drops the ball again. So now you want the fast runner to stay there. Chipper is going to get in the rundown. They're going to let Michael go. They're going to tag Chipper, but look at what Ramos was doing. Ramos was down there backing up third. Nobody covered the plate.